All set in the open sprint. They're ready. Rail in the true, hits the trigger. They're off and racing. Hussars flew out from the middle, goes straight to the lead. Saxon Coast jumped away well. Tempestuous Strike. It is showing plenty of speed. Blue Sasso going up towards the lead. Then Donnie One Time over on the inside. Private Business. Saxon Coast is being restrained after jumping well. Then came Rafferty. First Flight, Sasson Ping, last of all, 700 to go. Hussars rolling along, leads by 2 1/4. Blue Sasso on the outside, second, then Tempestuous Strike. Fourth is Private Business, a break of 2 lengths to Rafferty from on the inside. First Flight as they come down the side. A further length back in the field, then to Sasson Coast, who's sitting back. Private Business is just in front of those. The length and a half to Sasson Ping, last of all. They wheel around the corner now, and Hussars out in front, leads by a length. Tempestuous Strike. Then Blue Sasso, Rafferty, First Flight, Private Business letting go, and then came Saxon Coast. Tempestuous Strike goes up to Hussars. Private Business going to them on the outside. Tempestuous Strike, Private Business over the top, too good. Private Business wins. Rafferty gets up for second. Tempestuous Strike third, probably fourth. First Flight from Saxon Coast, Hussars, then Blue Sasso, Donnie One Time, and Sasson Ping's back at the tail.